neurons which are contributing for its prostaglandin E2 inhibitory activity is recommended. Then these are some of my references. And finally, I would like to acknowledge the world-class university project of University of Sri Chavattanapura for the financial assistance, and the staff members of the MRI and the animal house of the University of Sri Chavattanapura. Thank you.
Thank you, Staff Manager. And you can come and sit here on this side. Last paper for the session is on the comparative study on anthropometric measurement of Sri Lanka Defence Service male soccer team. Authors are G.V.S.P. Jayala, S. Jaganendran, and G.L. Sajit Jayala. The presenting author is G.V.S.P. Jayala.
Good morning, all of you. And I am Sujiya Priyankar Jayala, graduate of Sabarmati University of Sri Lanka. Firstly, I would like to thank for KDU staff, KDU students, and all of KDU team for giving me this chance to presenting. And my topic is a comparative study of anthropometric measurements of Sri Lankan Defence Service male soccer teams. That means under the Sri Lankan Defence Service, Sri Lankan Army, Sri Lankan Navy and Sri Lankan Air Force teams in here. And this is my internal supervisor, is Mr. S. Jaganendran, Department of Sports Science and Physical Education, Faculty of Applied Sciences and University of Sabarmati. And then my external supervisor is Mr. G.L. Sajit Jayala, Director of National Institute of Sports Science, Minister of Sports. And this is my details. Under this research topic, my content is first introduction, then methodology, results, discussion, conclusion, and finally references. In the introduction part, mainly anthropometric is the branch of the human science that deals with body measurements. According to the Pearson 2014, that means in here can we see some variants of the each other. Then we, as example, we get the 2% in height, 2% in their fat, 2% in their upper body sitting height, and the, all of the measurements we can see some difference each others. That means anthropometrics of the human. It can be used for talent identification and the nutritional assessment. That means some of developed countries they selecting their teams for the players in under 5 grade categories and under 7 grade categories and under 10 grade categories, but in Sri Lanka not in here. Actually in Brazil the final selecting for the football team, they selected their players in little bit students for under 5, under 10, under 7. Then they are followed their practices. They are followed their all of the nutritional assessment for the develop their players for the national level. Then under the Minister of Defence, there are 3 male soccer teams assigned in Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka Air Force soccer team, Sri Lanka Army soccer team, and finally Sri Lanka Air Force Navy and Army soccer team. Also, these three exposures had been participated to the Dialogue Premier League 2017. Dialogue Premier League 2017 is the best club organizations by Football Federation of the Sri Lanka. These three teams also participate for the Dialogue Premier League team. Under my research, major objectives to compare and identify anthropometric characteristics of Sri Lankan Air Force, Sri Lanka Army and Sri Lanka Navy soccer teams. Under my objectives to identify anthropometric limitations of each team and give some conclusion according to their analytical data. Finally, to introduce selective model for future in football, Sri Lankan football. Under my methodology, my study area is these soccer teams under the Ministry of Defense, that means Sri Lankan Army, Navy and Air Forces. I take the Sri Lankan Air Force national, 9 national players and 20 non-national players, as well as to Army 7 national players and 20 non-national players, as well as Sri Lanka Navy 7 national players and 20 non-national players. All together, national and non-national players, I get sample 83. Data gathering technique, I use measuring technique versus collecting for my data. And measurements is body mass, stature, sitting height, waist girth, hip girth, arm span, leg length, thigh girth, calf girth, skin, whole thickness. And these materials I used for my measurements, weight scale, zinc, bright simple caliber for the fat measurement and measuring tapes under the analytical software MS Office package 2039 SPSS. These some photographs. These also some photographs of my measurements. And finally, this is the Dialogue Champion League result table in 2017. Within these Air Force, Army and Navy, we can get the Air Force is the best team within the Defense Service 3 teams with 28 PTS, and then Sri Lanka Army, the second team with 22 PTS, and finally Sri Lanka Navy got the below with 20 PTS points. And the result part, comparison of height. In here, cross column is the types of the teams, then mean and standard deviation and number of players. In first players, under the national players, the Sri Lankan Air Force get the mean of height 170.07. And then non-national Air Force get the 169.53 mean of their height. And also Army take the great national players in value, and the non-national players below them, Army. Then Navies also go these lines. And below this we can take some graph. In Sri Lanka Air Force greater than Army, Army is greater than for Navy, and national players comparing their height. And this is a fact percentage. I get the as a skin fault, I collect their four sides, biceps, abdomen, the biceps, abdomen, thigh and the superior. Then national players and fat percentage, because fat is the most special things that not reduced for their players, they go down, because football is the most cardiovascular game. Actually in national or national
match they played, they run around 10 km. Then cardio school is most important, but fat is increase the players, their performance decrease automatically. This affect percentage of the result, Sri Lanka Air Force, Sri Lanka Army and Sri Lanka Navy. Then national, non-national players, Sri Lanka Air Force, Army and Navy. When we compare the leg length of the Sri Lanka Air Force, Army, Navy, team mean of the leg length 95.84, then Army 95.36, then Navy 94.86. Then facts also in here below the graph and table. The non-national players, calf girth and thigh girth. The discussion according to the result of research, Air Force is greater than the Army. The Army is greater than the Navy when we consider about sitting height, calf girth, thigh girth, leg length and arm span. And also, when we consider about BMI level, preferred percentage of the less than the Army is the less than Navy. And conclusion, in comparison between national and non-national players, each team differently. Sri Lanka Air Force, Sri Lanka Army and Sri Lanka Navy national players took high mean of anthropometric tactics of national players respectively. When we comparison between total Sri Lanka Air Force, Sri Lanka Army and Sri Lanka Navy, those teams respectively took high mean of anthropometric characteristics. In additionally, there is a some relationship between anthropometric and team performance when we studying the Sri Lankan Dialogue Premier League in 2017. And finally, this is my reference book with my personal research. And thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Sri Gala. You can sit here on this side. Okay, so now we have come to the end of the presentation of the papers. The five papers were presented, and now the floor is open for discussions. So I invite questions from the audience. You can ask. You will need the microphone. Questions from the audience. Or you ask, then they can come and present. Okay, so can we have the microphone? Right. So the presenter sometimes may have to come to the podium and refer to the slides. Otherwise, you can answer from there. You can ask. Start. Alright, okay. So we will call presenters one by one, and from each presenter then we will ask questions. Okay, first presenter, can you come to the podium? So while she is opening the presentation, you can ask the question. Yes, you can. Anyone? If you ask the question, then she will let go to the side.
Of antioxidant activity, ABTS radical scavenging activity was the best one for my for my sample.
Is it qualitative or quantitative?
It is quantitative assessment. Yeah. Here, this is the results I obtained for ABTS radical convention assay. So the activity was found to be 5,734.2 microgram products equivalent per 1 gram of dry weight of the sample. Methanolic extract, crude one. But I have precipitated the carbohydrate portion and only I selected the polyphenol part, madam. Yes, madam. Here in the methodology part, initially I have extracted my sample to 70% methanol. Now here we are focusing only on the polyphenol part, so that we have to separate the polysaccharide portion. That's why we have added 70% ethanol. Then the supernatant was taken to conduct the assay. That is the polyphenol part, madam. Yeah, when we have see the literature, sir, now when it comes to the brown algae, most of the polyphenol present in the brown algae are considered as rich source of antioxidant with the literature. But in our country, only for the polysaccharide part, they have done these assays. Only they have used the polysaccharide part, not the polyphenolic part. That's why I have chosen this one, sir.
Any other questions? Now, is this algae widely available in Sri Lanka, around Sri Lanka?
No, sir. But I have collected at Kalpiti area. But they have grown in seasonally, not every time. Yes, sir, that can be, because the phytochemical constituents and the antioxidant activity can be varied depending on the time we have collected the sample.
Any other questions? Sir, if there are no other questions, can we invite the second doctor?
Right, thank you very much.
Sir, to the podium.